I'm not sure about you, but I would never paint over solid wood furniture. Just kidding, this piece was begging me for a fresh coat of paint, and how can I say no to that sad face? I'm waving to all the haters because it's time to paint. I wasn't going to let this darkened dual dresser hide in the corner of my garage anymore, so it was time to give it a glow up of its dreams. I added a fresh neutral touch and some unique accessories to spice it up. Now this dresser has all the confidence in the world.